Now we are going to see the nitration of aniline. So aniline on nitration. Aniline is NH2 group on benzene ring, which on nitration. Nitration means in presence of nitrating mixture. Nitrating mixture is concentrated HNO3 and concentrated H2SO4. So this is the nitrating mixture used for nitration. From that mixture we will get the electrophile, that is NO2+. So NO2+ is the electrophile here. So the electrophile NO2 will be substituted in aniline, and we know that NH2 group is ortho para directing, and we expect ortho and para product. Here we will get nitro group in the ortho position and nitro group in the para position. Here this is the ortho position, so it is ortho nitro aniline, and this is para nitro aniline. So actually this is formed in a less amount, that is 2%. So less amount is ortho product, and this is about 51%. So 51% of para product is formed. So in this case we are expecting the rest 47%, that is actually a meta product. Here we will get a meta product also, that is about 47%. So this is called meta nitro aniline. So in the case of nitration of aniline, since NH2 group is ortho para directing, we are expecting ortho nitro aniline and para nitro aniline, but there is meta nitro aniline. Meta nitro aniline is also formed in this case, and as a result of nitration we will get a mixture of ortho, para and meta products. In this case, ortho product is 2%, that means due to the steric hindrance. So due to the steric hindrance, here there is a steric factor or there is overcrowding. So due to steric hindrance, this is 2%. So that is a less amount. So why this is formed in a less amount? That is because of the steric hindrance. And this is 51%, that is para product. So due to symmetry, so NH2 group is, NH2 and NO2 are in 1-4 position. So due to symmetry, this para product is more. So this is a major amount. So major amount is para product, that means 51%, that is due to symmetry. But due to steric hindrance, ortho product is less amount, that is 2%. But in the case of meta nitro aniline, it is 47%. So in the case of nitration, we should know why there is a meta product. So we need to explain that question also, why there is a meta product. Why there is a meta product during nitration of aniline. So actually we are expecting ortho and para products since NH2 group is ortho para directing, but actually we will get a meta product also. So what is the reason why there is a meta product during nitration of aniline? So we need to explain that question also. So we will get a meta product, meta nitro aniline. So the reason is, so during nitration, actually this is a strong acidic medium. Since concentrated HNO3 and concentrated H2SO4 are present, since it is a strongly acidic medium, H plus from the acid reacts with, or it is actually protonated. This aniline is protonated with the acid present in the solution. That means aniline is a base. You know it's a base. So this base actually protonated using H plus from the acid and produces an ion. So during nitration, so this aniline gets protonated and forms NH3 plus. That means using this lone pair of electrons, H is attached. And this is anilinium ion. So this is anilinium ion. Actually, it's a cation since there is a positive charge. So anilinium ion is formed in between, and which on nitration, that means H2SO4 and HNO3. So the nitrating mixture, here NO2 group will be attached. That means NO2 plus, that is an electrophile. So this is an electrophile. This will be substituted at meta position, NH3 plus and NO2 here. That means NO2 group will be attached at the meta position since NH3 group is a deactivating group. So NH3 plus is a deactivating group, or we can say that this NH3 plus is a meta directing group, and the NO2 or the electrophile will be attached at the meta position, and at last we will get the desired product or the meta product here, NH2 and NO2. So minus H plus is here, and this is actually meta nitro aniline. So this is the reason. That means this is a base. This aniline is a base, and this aniline is get protonated from the H plus in the acid and forms anilinium ion, and this anilinium ion is actually meta directing, or the NH3 group is NH3 plus. The NH3 plus is a deactivating group which directs the incoming electrophile to the meta position. So we will get a meta product. Here also the nitro group is here, and finally we will get the product as meta nitro aniline. So this is the reason why a meta product will be formed during nitration of aniline.